What does portrait mean to me? I prefer to create portraits of people, of family, friends, or people that I meet and work during my performances. I've always been interested in other people's ways of life, what they do, and their passions. Maybe that's why I study filmmaking and documentary. From then on, I have focused on films that pertain to the cultural expression of particular communities, and even more, to the cultural borderlines that separate them. Filmmaking as documentation remains important to my work, but what has consistently taken prominence are the events, the situations I create, my performances in collaboration with people who are not usually involved in the arts. I like to create with these groups unexpected and surprising mixtures of imagery and challenge segregation and social prejudice, not didactically, but by exuberant actions. Deeply conscious of political reality, I use this medium not to illustrate or denounce injustice, but to orchestrate the potential of communities to express themselves in the most creative and persuasive manner. I do not approach creation to state myself. In fact, I rarely appear in these events, and if so, it is only functionally. Instead, I set up conditions that facilitate the expression of others and allows the group I work with to develop their own aesthetics. That's when the collective appear and portraits become a point of representation and pride. Portraits of love, portraits of communities. I therefore reaffirm one of the primordial but neglected functions of the artist, that of a mediator. And for me, group photographies are the expression of the wishes of the collective, their dreams and aspirations.